guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I have Jajangmyeon, which is Korean black bean noodles. I have an egg and some cucumbers. I didn't use the original noodles, I used zucchini noodles. Since zucchini's already in the recipe, I thought I'd try it with zucchini noodles instead today. So I have some kimchi radish and some pickled radish. So this Jajangmyeon is made with pork belly. Let's dig in. It's gonna be messy. A little salty. I think I made it a little too salty. Wearing a white shirt wasn't smart today. Some cabbage. And runny egg. Oh, I got some on me already. When I was cooking this, I was wearing an apron. I didn't want to get on my shirt, but oh well. I'm feeling this egg right now. It's like splatter paint over here. I think my sauce is a little runnier because the water from the zucchini. Yeah. Well, this shirt's going in the wash after. Pretty good though. pork belly. I really feel these vegetables. The egg in here. So I poured out some of the liquid and added back more of the vegetables so it wouldn't be so soupy. It's supposed to be pretty thick, but like I said, the zucchini makes it thinner. I can't believe how much of a mess I'm making. Daikon. Kimchi radish. thank you for joining me for another mukbang. I hope to see you guys next time. Bye!